hatchet full of cricket water.
All right. This is a third of a mile trail out to the pueblo. It is stroller friendly and handicap accessible. Stone walls. So their homes were up here. The river was down over, I guess, there. It would flood. They'd farm down there. Have your fields down below you, and you're in a walled citadel fortress. Yeah, you could live out here. This is an oasis in the desert. One of the largest remaining wetlands in the world. The Tuzigoot National Monument, so down a dirt road and here we are.
Gosh, I want to get in there.
It's beautiful.
Right? Are you crazy?
Nope.
Some swimming on that.
Here you go, David. Legit river over here.